Hey guys, my name is Atul and welcome to Techobia. Today video is about upgrading the firmware of Huawei HG630A, a modem provided by the Airtel to their customers for VDSL connection with higher speeds starting from 40 Mbps. First, I would like to tell you that upgrading firmware in proper manner is not an easy task, as it took a long day to me because of not following some steps. So please watch this video full, as I am covering all the issues which I faced, so you will not be in the same situation as I was. If you are still connected to the Airtel and using this modem, so for your information, this modem has a default enabled CWMP or someone of you know it as name TR069CPE, and in modem interface in advance, you can see this option, and if you are lucky, might be disable option is available to you, which was not in my case. As this is a thing by which Airtel guys can access your modem anytime and make changes in it from their end, and even restore your modem profile, like what happened in my case, is that when I tried to log in the interface using the password which I set for it, didn't work for me. And even I tried my best for 5 to 6 times to hard reset the modem. But even before getting the DSL link stable, everything reset to the old settings like Wi-Fi name and all. And again, I am out and not able to log in the interface to perform the update for firmware and to make this video for you. Then in morning, Airtel technician visited and he was a nice guy, whereas experience with the customer care was not so good. If you want, I can make an entire video about the conversation which happened for 1 to 2 hours and they were not able to help me. Please tell me in the comments and also let me know if you have such bad experience. Anyways, back to the point. He told me that in the case of the reset your modem, especially in Huawei HG630A, as CWMP is always enabled, so you need to remove the RJ11 connection or telephone line from the modem. Then perform a reset, then you are able to upgrade the firmware and change the password, and once you are done with the save, it will keep those changes and upload it to the server as well, like your new password. So finally, I was able to reset the password. Then I upgraded the firmware. Here are simple steps which you need to follow, and some of you already mentioned that my modem has additional options. So I'm not sure that is this upgrade really provide you benefit, which I hope that I will get your problem resolved. You can find the link in the description to download the latest firmware, which I obtained from the Airtel technician, directly downloaded from their official FTP. In status, you can check your existing firmware number, which is almost same. And then to upgrade it, go to the maintenance, then click on the device, and there in firmware upgrade tab, click on browse and go to the place where you downloaded the firmware file and select it, as it is available with extension.bin. Then click on software upgrade. Then you have to wait for 2 minutes and keep your modem powered on. And after upgrade, it will redirect you to the main page and hope you will get additional options which you are looking for. Hope this video is helpful to you in case of hard resetting and firmware upgrading for Huawei HG630A modem. Please give it a thumbs up if you like this video and sub if you love it. Thank you for watching. See you soon in upcoming another video. Signing off for today. Bye bye.